The toy pack!
Welcome to the toy park, Bessies. Hey, Ariel. Easter is coming. What's your plan? Well, I haven't got much plan yet, but I'm sure there will be lots going on around everywhere we go. Hey, look, what's that? Is that Peppa Pig pixel art activities? Ooh, I've got an idea. What is it, Ariel? Shall we make Easter egg? Oh wow, that sounds like a great idea. I'm gonna make a few colorful ones for all my friends. They'd be really happy to receive my handmade pixel art Easter egg. Okay, let's get started, buddies. Here we have a rainbow. So let's make the rainbow and then Harō Kiti is going to put an Easter egg underneath the rainbow. Thank you. there are different pegs pattern. So looks like this is the one for Rainbow. Let's give it a go. Maybe like that. Okay, this works. Are you ready, buddies? I bet you do. I'll be back, Hello Kitty. Okay, now Hello Kitty's done with Fred. It's time for a different Hello Kitty figure. This time we have Mermaid Hello Kitty. To do yellow part of the rainbow. Oh, wait, it's a different color. Let's use another Hello Kitty figure. This time, we have one with... Oh, look, Hello Kitty brought her pet sheep with her. It's a pet sheep from her grandmother's farm. Thank you. Kitty. That was a quick one, wasn't it? Harō Kiti with an apple. She decided to have an apple snack. Blue color. Wow, the rainbow's looking really beautiful. There you go. Okay. Time for Harō Kiti to have a break. And it's Ariel's turn. That's a beautiful purple color. Same purple as her beautiful dress. Wow. Peach's rainbow. Okay, now that we've got the lovely rainbow color, it's time to put together all the Harō Kitties, because they are going to make the Easter egg together. Let's start with pink. Okay, we have the top part of the Easter egg done this time. Let's make some purple stripes. Okay, now back to pink. Buddies, what do you think? Shall we make another pink? Or let's make a rainbow Easter egg. Because it's got rainbow there. This time, let's try Yellow or orange? Okay, time for the next color. This time, let's use green. In between, let's use yellow. Wow, looking better. Okay, now time for some purple again. Thank you.
This time, let's try different patterns. Okay, now some more orange. Let's end it with pink. Wow, buddies, let's take a look. So here's our Easter egg. There's one Easter egg. Let's make two small ones for the side so that everybody gets their piece. Here, let's make a blue and purple one. Wow, buddy. So this is it. We got another Easter egg. Okay, now we need to make one more here. Small one for everybody. What color should we use? Let's use blue and pink. Violet and pink. Ah, this could work. Let's try this combination. Look at this, buddies. Isn't it beautiful? We have a purple and blue small egg, a rainbow big egg, and a violet and pink egg. There's also a lovely rainbow. Thank you so much, Harō Kiti. Let's get Ariel in to take a look. Oh wow, look at all these colors. Wow, my favorite one is this one because it's rainbow color. It's big. That's right, buddies. Which one is your favorite egg? It's time for the Harō Kiti and Ariel to choose their egg. Who's gonna go first? Harō Kiti with an apple. She's gonna go for this one. Violet and purple one. Next. We have Hello Kitty with her pet sheep. Because she helped us with a rainbow, she gets to choose an Easter egg to share too. She's gonna go for this one because she likes blue. Next, Mermaid Hello Kitty. Of course, her favorite one is the biggest one with the most color pink. Because that's her favorite color. Look at her mermaid tails. It's also pink. There you go. And next, we have Hello Kitty Fairy with a briefcase. She's gonna go for this one. The one with pink and violet. And last, we have Ariel. Ariel, which one you gonna go for? I like this one. It looks really beautiful. But, I like this one too. I like all the violet. But I'm gonna go for this one. So I get to taste all the different colors on the Easter egg. Alright, buddies. Which Easter egg do you like the most? Oh, but wait. Two Hello Kitties for this egg. Ariel and Mermaid. Oh, look, they're both mermaids. For the middle egg. But nobody's sharing this egg with a Hello Kitty and her pet sheep. Let's see. Looks like Hello Kitty has found her buddy to share this egg with. There you go. It's a little Dalmatian. Oh, how cute. Looks like Hello Kitty is so sweet she's sharing it with her pet sheep and her puppy. Well, that's all for today, guys. Have a lovely, happy Easter. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.